the secretary spoke to Afghan President Karzai. The secretary emphasized the United States' ongoing strong support for a stable and secure Afghanistan, and he reaffirmed our commitment to reconciliation and the role of the Afghan High Peace Council, underscoring our commitment to support Afghans' aspirations for free, fair, and inclusive elections in 2014 as well.